She told her mommy
almost every day that she really, really, really wanted that particular thing. Do you know what it was? I'm going to tell you. No, I can't answer. She knows the answer. But Brenda said it every day. And her birthday just wouldn't come soon enough. Finally it came. And she got to open up a box, and I have a bag. Instead of a box, Jill. To bear with me on my bag, not my box. She had it in her box. She knew what was inside. She was so excited. Do you think she was right? Do you want to see what's inside my bag? I know you do. Do you know what those are? Roller skates. But she didn't just get one of them, right? Right? Did she get two? Yeah, because you have 2 feet, right? She got roller skates, and she was so excited to put them on. Now, putting roller skates on and putting shoes on are two totally different things, right? Because what's at the bottom of your roller skates? Wheels! And Brenda wasn't quite ready for that. She thought she was, but she wasn't quite. So she puts them on, she's all excited, she goes outside, she goes out to her driveway, which is nice and smooth, and what happened? Oh, she didn't like that at all. She wasn't expecting to fall down on the ground and get hurt. So she put them back on again, and what happened? Honk. She fell again. That really, really hurt, and she started to cry. She was going to try one more time. Mommy was in the house. She was a little frustrated that it hurt so bad. She put them back on again. And what happened? Honk again. She fell again. This time, she decided she was done. She wished she had asked for a doll, or some paints, or something else besides roller skates. She was mad. So she went inside and said, Mommy, I am done. You know what Mommy said? You can't be done. You gotta try again. I don't wanna try again. I am done roller skating. But Mommy said what? Mommy's very good at this. Try again, try again. I suppose. So she went out and tried again. What happened? Oh man, those roller skates just kept sliding off from underneath of her. She went inside again. Mommy said, okay, let's have supper and I'll go back out with you and we'll try it together. So they had supper, they went back out. Mommy helped this time. And Mommy said, you know what? It's okay that it's hard, and it's okay that it's a struggle, but I'm gonna help you. And you know what? By and by, Brenda kept trying, and do you know what happened? She could roller skate finally. When she put on her roller skates, she didn't go kerplop on the ground. She skated nicely. Of course, she fell sometimes, because that happens to us all. But you know what? Sometimes being a Christian, it gets kind of hard, right? And we might get a little frustrated at how hard it is too. But you know what Jesus says? He says, try again. In fact, I'll help you. Because Jesus is always with us. Even when we get frustrated with how hard it is sometimes. You know what Deuteronomy 31:6 says? It says a lot. But the first part of it says, be strong and be courageous. And Jesus wants us to be strong and courageous. But he doesn't ask us to do it by ourselves. He tells us that he will always what? Be with us. So you remember that this week. When something is really, really, really hard, I want you to stop and pray about it and ask God to help you. And he's always right there ready to do that. Even if it's roller skating or something that's hard at school or hard at home. Okay? Who wants to pray? You want to pray, Miss Olive? Okay.
Dear God, thank you for my roller skates. Thank you for my family.
Thank you, Miss Olive.
Amen.
Dear Jesus, thank you for this day. Thank anymore.